We come from space.
That is where the ingredients for everything you see and touch were made. Their origins track the evolution of our universe. Protons and neutrons formed and then merged into the first elements. After a few hundred million years, clouds of diffuse hydrogen gas condense into the first stars. They live fast, die young, and begin to seed the universe. Generations of stars follow as they cycle through their lives. All the elements of galaxies, comets and asteroids, planets, and life.